Hey guys, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. I want to show you guys something real quick. It says right here, if we go to the beasts, we can say Dillos, rare Dillos, wolves, white wolves, and then also rare striped wolves. So, I'm not sure how we go about finding that. I guess we just kind of see it and are like, is that how it works? I don't know. Anyways, regardless, we need to get some Dillos, or Doges is what we call them, and maybe some rare Doges. Dillos, whatever, who cares? Anyways, so the other thing is that we're gonna go back out, we're gonna go here, go to Ubisoft Club. And I believe in every Ubisoft game, there is a club, that allows you to get free shit, which is usually really cool, and really good shit, like a special club, a special throwing star, something. Yeah, so here we go, Kipala's Shard, we wanna get that. So we just go over, down. More rewards, sure, let's see all the rewards that we can get. We can get a wallpaper, that's kinda cool. Supreme Hunter's Cave, sure. Get 20 Ubisoft points, done. I have 495. I think I'll manage. I play a lot of Ubisoft games. Soundtrack, no, I already have that because I got the special edition. Shard, absolutely. The special, what is that, like a dagger? What is that? And then we got what? Shaman's Perk. Oh shit, sure, why not? Shaman's Perk, why not? Damn it, wrong button. Get it. Yes. Cool. All right, so now, just to be safe, we're going to get the hell out of this. Back the hell up. Yes, exit. We're going to save and quit, and we're going to jump back in because it mentioned something about that. It was like, hey, just to make sure that you get the benefits of all these things, save and come back in. So that's what we're going to do. So yeah. By the way, I just ate, and my voice is kind of raspy. So yeah, if I feel like I'm strained to say words or my voice cracks at one point, it's because of that reason. Also, I'm a child, and that's probably a thing. Not really. I'm 18. That's awesome. So it's like a quick recap. That's really neat. So we're gonna do the one ladies because, yeah, but I'm not sure if we're not going to see that those rewards until we get to a certain point in the story, because I do believe that's a part of it, because we can craft... Oh, we can! Okay, so we have this Ubisoft club. What is it? A deadly throwing shard made from shard bones. Okay, how did that happen? Is this right here? Can we see it? Oh, it's a throwable item. So it's like a katana or something. Not a katana, but like a... oh, we can only hold two? Huh, so it's like a throwing knife. Like a portable throwing knife? Hell yeah. Cool. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's play. Hey!
The beasts answer your commands. Soon Winja come to see Beastmaster. We must build shelter. Tell people Winja live here.
Building villages, yay! Your villages are the safe haven for the Winja. Upgrade huts to unlock skills and weapons and more. Find hut resources across the land of Orus. Press said button to browse the village and pack menu for more info. Gotcha. When you have enough resources, go to the village and look for upgradable huts. Sure. Yes, let's do that. What do the huts look like? I think it's like a stone in front of it, or is it just any hut? Or the specific hut? I don't know. You? How do I do that? Oh, here we go. Alright, cool. Salius hut? Missing ingredients. Okay, so we need deer skin. Oh, we have enough wood and all that other stuff? Alright, so let's go kill some deer. Can't believe we don't have that. That's what you sound like. That's what you said just now. Does this have deer skin? As mate? Oh, I can't summon my animal yet. That's dumb. That's silly. Let's go kill some deer. This place is looking pretty alright. Nice. Okay, let's go kill some deer. Hey, buddy. I still can't command my damned special wolf. Oh. Can I call this beast? Oh, okay, we need to be special location. Is it because it's not nighttime? Does he only come out at night? There we go. I feel like that'll do it. Yeah, hey, come on, buddy. Come on, bud. Where you at? We're going to go kill some deer. Oh, you far the fuck away. Well, you'll catch up. We're going to go kill some deer. By the way, I ate supper, so that just happened. Missed. Is he getting them? I can't see it. It's getting close. You're very close. Fuck. Good boy. Good boy, bud. Get some meat. I also need to skin this deer. We did it. Good job. Got him. How much deer skin we need? We need 4, I think. All right, 3 meats, 1 deer skin. Man, we got a lot to do. Did you do it and I missed it? My bee's got a kill. Yay. Where's the body though? We need to loot him. Oh, here we go. He nipped him and then he died. Good job, bud. You're doing great. Horrible, but also great. We are just straight up hunting right now. My animal is really just killing, like, mercilessly, which is, you know, good. What I'm trying to do. There we go. Kill another one. I'm not gonna do anything. Good job, bud. Kill him. All right, we got all these deer. I'm so sorry, calf. It's not a calf, but it's like a tiny deer. What are they called? I need your pelts to heal everything. Not heal everything, bring everything up. Oh, hey buddy, you hurt? Just have a piece of meat on me. All right, we got plenty. We've been killing all this shit, we're fine. Oh, this is just leading me right to my village? Oh, neat. So you can basically get to certain points in the map faster just by doing these. Neat. Okay, I should have enough deer pelts. Please say yes. Yeah, I do. Okay, upgrade. Boom. Sweet. She's happy. Real happy. My name's Takar. Alright. Sayla's Hut. Sayla? Let's say Sayla. Mission from Sayla, the Gatherer. Gatherer skill. Scent camouflage, fireproof, speed boost, food recipe. Okay. Free items in your reward stash each day and a total of 1,500 experience. Hell yeah. Now it's got 12 villagers in our hut. Cool, now I just go here if I want to upgrade any more stuff. Yeah, it costs more and more though. Population needs to be at 40 though. Holy shit, to upgrade it to the final iteration of her stuff. Neat, cool. Full health food recipe, damn. Unlimited boost food recipe. Oh, sorry, ultimate boost. Neat. Right, items now appear in your stats. That's really good. You need a lot of resources though, and even more population. Holy shit. Well, how do I upgrade Tahar? It says Tahar's cave. Oh, here's my cave. Okay, cool. Here's my cave. Yeah, Takar's cave. We need goat skin. Goats, get ready to die. I'm kind of sorry, but not really. Let's go. Oh, we got crafting things? No? No, we don't. Oh, we can get this, though. Maybe. Oh, we need to get Dillo skin. We need to kill some Dillos because I need to carry more arrows. Honestly, what is this? This is bait. Okay, cool. Skills. I believe we have 2 points. Yeah, because I didn't spend the other one. Look at all this. So now, just by upgrading her once, we get access to all of her things, which is amazing. But, the thing I kind of want is the running, or is that Tahar? Is this one? Yeah, no, that's Tahar. We need to upgrade Tahar's base. So maybe we'll do that. Maybe we'll upgrade Tahar's and then leave her alone for a little bit. Sound creepy. Woodstone village resources are displayed on the map. Oh, improves the chances of finding rare wood, stone, and reeds. That's really good. Increases the area that we can influence. That's really good. So every time we automatically, like, kill someone, we get... what do you call it? Their items. That's perfect. Her perks are the kind of perks they want to get kind of early on. I think what I'll get is I'll try to get this one crouch you move faster because that's invaluable. And then maybe the sprint one. Although, which one? This one I also want to get. So I might try to get that one and then boost over to try to get make less noise. Because make less noise means I can run and be silent, which is massively good. This requires 2 points, so I'm not going to... Let's go get Tahar's... base upgraded, so we're gonna need to kill some goats. Let's go fucking slaughter some goats. This goat's gonna stand no chance. Also, the mic needs to be way closer to me, so you guys might have been hearing bad audio, and for that, I'm sorry. Yay, my little wolf is there. My little wolfy wolf. Fuck, man, you went right up on them. I was gonna kill one, and I was telling you to get the other. It's gonna be a whole thing. Oh my god, there's so many goats. More. Kill them all. We need a couple goat skins. I think we need like 3. This is like 4 just to be safe. God, you really go hardcore on killing shit, buddy. Damn. You just hear the goat go, ah, oh God, what? All right, hey, good boy, buddy. Here's a little reward. You really don't need to eat the meat, because it's, yeah. Good boy. You're so good. Let's go, bud. That's just fast travel. The fast travel is fast enough to where it's kind of immediate, which is amazing. Villagers. Okay, I can just upgrade from here? Nope, I can't. Let's just fast travel back to base, because the fast traveling is really good. Next-gen experiences are pretty on point. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Fast travel is just done. Love it. Over here, build! Upgrade Zahar's hut. Home improvement. Yeah. My friends came to check out my house. Yeah. Sweet. Oh, my chest. Tahar's Cave. Reward. Survival skill. Bow upgrade. Club upgrade. Sting bomb. Throwable. Shit, yeah. the game progresses can be checked in your personal cave. Awesome. Game progression, sorry. Yeah, so this is what all this was. Her cave has become my cave, and it's right out my village. So that's really neat. So yeah, we can check out all this cool stuff. All the lands that we've explored, all the friends that we have made. 16 friends to make? Holy shit. And then what's this? This is just missions. Cave wall. That looks like a cave wall. Then there's this, which is the animals that we've tamed. Awesome. There's 42 different animals in the game. Holy crap. And what's this? Collectibles. 184. Ah, why? Weapons. Holy shit, that's way more weapons than I thought. Actually, you know, beta's on there, so it's not quite 24. Cool. Coolness. Let's move. So yeah, I believe we can upgrade stuff quite a bit, and we might have already leveled up again. Let's see, skills. We have 3 points to spend. Hell yeah. Alright, so we're gonna put one into crouching, moving faster, because we move super slow. And then we're gonna work our way up to this one, which I don't think we have enough points to. No, we don't. Because making no noise is invaluable. I love that ability. Let's go upgrade the other guy's place. Because why not? Winja. Oh, he's literally just to the right. Well, okay. Thought he was way farther away. No, he's really close. Well, it's really nice how you get to him. This game does an extraordinary job on just the look of it. It looks beautiful. Hey, bud. So this is what you're dealing with? Not a lot? He's pissed.
Yes, yes. Strong energy. Good land for Winja. But missing something.
Like animal heads?
A sacred hut to heal flesh and spirit.
You're gonna be a crazy shaman. Is that what's going down? I guess so. Crazy old guy's hut. We need so much stuff. I wish you could mark it so you could be like, hey, we need all the stuff. So we need reeds and rock. Slate. I'm just gonna, it's rock. So reeds and rocks. Gotcha. Reeds, rock. Hey guys, I don't need to kill you. I'm sorry I killed your friends. I just needed to build up my house. We take what we need. We don't excess kill.
At one point, we're totally gonna excess kill because we're bored and we need materials.
What place has rocks? Like a heavy dose of rocks. I don't know, we need some reeds as well. How much? I don't know. I don't remember. What the fuck is my animal? Yeah, did I not whistle? Is that what happened? There you are, bud. Let's go. I feel like this is a unique rock. Like, it's gonna have some, like, crazy shit on it. Nope, it was normal rock. Okay. Oh, it is nighttime, but it's okay because I got my wolf. He's gonna protect me from all the predators. We still need to tame the little dingo bastards. Where the hell? Well, yeah, we need to do that. Also, there's some enemies over here. And they're the dingoes. Alright, let's tell him to leave. Because I don't want him to, like, kill the things we're trying to hunt. Stop it! Ow. Hey. Yeah, get the fuck up out of here. What you doing? That's it. Look at the bait. Look at the bait. Hey, bud. You just tried to rip off my face. But it's all good. It's all good. I did just kill your friends. Don't dwell on that. It's not important. It's a mutual interest. We'll keep each other safe. And you're such a good boy. I'm kind of crazy because it's a crazy situation. But hey, good job, bud. Let's go, dog. Doge, whatever. I don't care. If you're new to my channel, I am bad with names. The worst person with names. So, yeah. This might have been your brother, and if that's the case, I am sorry. It was not my intention to just do him like that, but it happened. Well, buddy, we're gonna go looking for rocks. Sounds extraordinarily appealing. I agree, but yeah, we're doing it. Nailed it. Oh, I think I have enough to craft a village hut place. Yes, I do. Cool, let's go. Dog, you are far away, bud. Oh. Hey, buddy, you kill him. All right, you kill him. He ain't allowed to fuck with me. Little dog against a pig, it's gonna go well, I think, right? Probably. Goats, bud, it's okay. I'm not gonna fuck with you. All right, let's go. We just fast travel, I think. I don't think we have any enemies, so. Sounds like an eagle. We haven't used our owl too much. Probably should do that. Shmalkalaba jinja. I don't know what he's saying. Okay, we're back. The car. Let's go. Build. Build your hut. Yoink. Good? We good now? You happy? All the drugs. Behind his hut is just a marijuana field. Just all that shit. He is happy, and that makes me pretty happy. His hut is built, your reward, just a mission. Just a mission. Also, the skills that he offers, which are pretty fucking amazing, so eat that. Okay, we got a craftables. We did unlock some stuff for the craftables. Ooh, we need south stone, south rock dust. Ha. And we can also make a bee bomb. Because just the enemies are gonna hate us. So, oh, we can make this, though. Oh, yes. But now we can hold more arrows, which also costs more to make. And like a double-edged sword. I need 3 to get this one, which essentially just makes it so I can regenerate health, which in any Far Cry game is not a big deal. Again, you can just, it doesn't take that much to kill an enemy and then just eat some meat. Like, it's better to do that. Oh, shit. Or we can get access to leopards and shit. Yeah, sorry. I can't help it. It's leopard. It's crazy. We can also get our ability for our little death monster over there to do insane damage, which I'm also down to do. Oh, not insane damage. You would just give him the ability to kill things. Talk to Sayla. That was her name, right? Yeah, probably. Let's go with yes. I want to go look at my stash, so hopefully this doesn't like throw me into a cutscene if I just go near this place. What do I get if I upgrade? Just experience? Shit. You need a lot of people, though. Actually, not really. The population is just the same as hers, so. Yeah. Okay, this open stash. And I don't have any rock dust. Just disappointing. Disappointing, man. Let's go. Yeah, guys, I think that's gonna be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, that's gonna be the it of this. That's gonna be it for this part. Maybe not the longest video because it was quite a bit for me to cut out. Me just kind of running around trying to find a deer for an hour and then finally doing it. But anyways, next time we'll actually continue with the main story. We just learned how to upgrade some villages and stuff, so that's kind of cool. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always. And if you guys did like the video, then thank you so much. What just happened? What just went down? Did they just restock or something? Oh, we can actually take a B-bomb. Well, sure. Oh, we already have one. Okay. Anyways, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, if you guys did like the video, then thank you so much. And later, guys. So I'm going back to these. You can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. But I'm right. You're not. It's the worst choice of your life. It's going to be great. The whole city's going to be burning by the end of this beta. Maybe. Hopefully not, though.